video is either unavailable or other stuff. What's that? Free stream alerts. Kill those guys again, I think. No, I saved after I killed them. No, I didn't.
Primary system failure.
Oh. Dude, the face is right in one. I know using this is like 100% overkill, but I just can't help myself. That's pretty cool. I always forget that there's a... little bit of bungees. Oh, you do. You do. Oh, you do. Fairly confident in the fact that I probably wouldn't have to be worrying about dying repeatedly. I mean, I'm a little sad because I got rid of the candles, but whatever. Can we go up there now? Hello? Literally changing the face of Mars. Saving time. More efficient. Can I just jump down there? Oh. That's new. Close the... I mean, I guess that's fair. I'm not supposed to come down here. You little bastards. Guess. I know you guys jump farther. If you kept me off guard like that. Also, thank God I was backing up repeatedly, otherwise I would not have noticed that guy and died. Quite a steep of you. Oh. I know I could just race for that, but I kind of want to see what's down here. Free damage. Ho ho. What? That was... Is that happening in Doom 3? Or just Doom? Okay, that's fine. Delta Labs? Unknown. Bridge. Okay. Fuck, what was the code for these? I don't remember. Audio storage offers. 634 maybe? Yeah. Okay, nothing terribly useful this time. Whatever. so happy, Toby. Imagine being a gigantic beast and dying to some guy with a shotgun because you can't swipe at him fast enough. What? Imagine being a badass who's able to kill gigantic demons. And then die because they're too loud. Okay. No soul cube this run, I guess. Delta Labs teleporter. Teleportation. Whoops. ancient place. This one looks pretty badass, not gonna lie. Ooh. Secret? Secret is an invisible wall. I feel like I prefer these things. They just, you know, the less disgusting than the others. And I feel like they're less disgusting. Yeah, they're very beautiful. That's the best path. Right, okay. Anything else? Any little goodies for me? No. Any goodies? Death. That's a goodie. Hello? I keep getting this friend. Thank God we've been saving up our ammo forever. Hope so from there, and then I realized that's the way the original Doom Marine went. I hope that means that the lady can move to the spot. Okay, here we go. I'm not sure. She was saying hopefully she'd be back by. Or hopefully they would let her off early, back by 3.
Okay. Heffrey's getting her, supposedly.
How's it going?
So good. Thanks.
Thank you, too. start it off. Hey, you guys.
What's your schedule for work?
No clue. He just messages me like the day before. Wanna work tomorrow?
Wanna work or do you work?
Yeah, wanna work.
Give me consistent messages, sir.
Pretty much, eh? Okay, please. I'm trying to be a pro gamer. It's not very difficult. It's alright. Yeah, it's alright. A couple, yeah. I guess. Currently one. Yeah. Just because I keep, I'm not sure. What do you mean the last one talking? Ew. Have a good shower? Please give me the health. Go for
it. I work for her phone, so I now have a 3 meter long charging cord.
Good. I did that once. That was really funny.
They're awesome.
Yeah. The green one that your mom now uses.
From
No, I gave it to her because I don't use iPhones anymore. We're almost done. Yeah, it's Doom. Probably not. Died to your own fireball. Whoa, this is instead of me playing, that's your fingers. And I've been doing this shit with 3 health, because I don't think there's any. There hasn't been a health station in quite a while. So this. I'm looking for a secret, but I don't know if it actually exists in this one, or if I have to find it in base game. Temptation waste to be up here as high. I think it's got something to do with the PlayStation 4s, because it's initially PlayStation 3, and Xbox original. Mm-hmm. Okay, here we go. Fine. seriously one of the silliest looking bosses. I mean, the thing itself looks cool.
What did you know to
I got Xeno now, so down.
You have something that belongs to me.
You have something
and I want it.
Okay, 3 health. Yeah, we can do this. No problem.
You want a nightmare?
Yeah. What? This boss fight's annoying enough without without being on nightmare. Excuse me. And kind of wish this had like a kill cam or something like that. Because it sounds like it doesn't feel as ridiculous when you just sort of die. He's gonna do one more point of damage and I'm gonna have to do this shit with one health. There was a save point, I just remember which one it was under. Of course. Well, shots off, and I fucked it up. Oh no, I didn't save. Fuck. That's the only way I'm gonna be able to do this is if I fucking hit him and then save and hit him and then save. Okay. Add the soul cube? Yes. So I save just as I'm dying. Oh, I did it. And by save just as I'm dying, I save just before I
beat the game.
He waits for you to wait for you to wake up and then asks you politely for the wallet back. Yeah.
What's up, Ma? How's it going?
Marine? Welcome home.
25
evil lady.
You got the other one over there?
I got 1291 puzzles. So close to 1300.
Yeah.
And then I made so many mistakes in a row, now I'm back at like 1116 or something gross.
Last mission. No, it's not squad, it's team.
Oh.
What?
These huge blunder right here. We should have won the game.
Oh.
Bravo team, entry secure. Move in and take positions. Quiet. Did you hear that? This is Lee. Give me status. Always clear. There's nothing here, Sam. What the hell? Son of a bitch! Lee, I'm swinging around left.
Part of me kind of wishes that more of the game had to do with, like, squad type shit. That'd be kind of fun. As opposed to just you, and everyone you encounter you know is probably just gonna die. That was nifty. I didn't realize we got the whole cube on our last mission. Hate the basic shotgun. Because the other shotguns you can get in this are so much. Ooh, we just about made a huge mistake. Meant to do. like that they play dead. That's cool. That's power lift switch. Hello? Aren't you supposed to be dead? Whoa. Careful with those wrenches, dude. They hurt. Up at max. Power generator on. Sit-ups.
5 minutes.
In 5 minutes.
Yeah, per second.
Yeah, no.
First person of you to answer that. It's 1 cent on Steam.
Steam?
I feel sell them 0.03 cent banners.
Banners?
Uh-oh. Like
yeah? Steam. Stop damaging me. Whatever, I don't need that. I don't even want the armor, it's just like... Spacecraft is gonna fail me. Actually, no, my biggest problem is I strafe into the fucking line of fire. Is that a kill? I got a confirmed kill. Because these guys lay down and they stand up. They're only pretending to be dead. So you just gotta shoot them. We don't have to, they usually look pretty obvious when they're not actually dead. Oh, thank God that guy missed every fucking shot. So cute. Long guy. I have no problem with imps, it's the machine guns that I hate. And shotguns, actually. I hate that much, I think. Where's that shotgun? Come on. Big shot. It's super effective. Especially against demons for some reason. No, they don't. Trust me, they do not. I've not been like looking at anything, but you know, just trust me, not trying to look here. Thank you. It ain't gay to look at a demon's penis.
Hello? Is anyone there?
Yes, scientifically.
This is Station X.
Someone's alive there. You must tell me.
You guys are all having a very good time.
Dr. Richard Myers. Last one alive from my team. I was working with the engineers there before the connection was lost. I don't know what happened to them. But without your help, we may all die.
Oh yeah, this one has a really cool
Here's the situation. We were conducting bi-dimensional tests before the attack, and I've lost the communication relays.
Some of them look kind of just
and now
there.
We have a functional teleporter
like the
still
first one's pretty
blah.
The
other
one
dimension.
That we were just in looks pretty blah, but this one has like some of
those creatures may be able to use it
version.
To reach as far as Earth.
It's like there's
you've got to help me. I've done everything I can
like
here,
walk through a castle
but
and stuff.
I don't have enough power to activate the teleporter on this side. The engineers were working with me to redirect auxiliary power from NPRO straight to Exus Labs. But now, looks like you're the only one that can help.
Fuck up.
I'll upload the array instructions to the SSD at your console. There. Take the SSD and find the main power station in Sector 2. Just plug it into the main terminal and I'll contact you there. Here's very little time. Please hurry.
Please hurry. No. Nothing. Stupid shit. Not actually funny. Pretty much. Toby, look what you did. Ooh. Died one shot. What the fuck is that? Imagine dying in one shot. I see, even though the character dies in one shot, it's in nightmare mode. What a little bitch. That character was a little bitch. NPRO.
I got two strikes. He's got none.
Oh.
10 to 10.
That's pretty tentative. He won?
Yeah, he got 11.
Ooh.
Strikes yet. Come on, man.
What are you doing?
He's got 12 now. It's a puzzle battle.
Oh.
3 minutes.
Took a fireball straight to the face. Thank you. Sometimes I doubt the efficiency of headshots. Kind of. But just, I don't know, sometimes it doesn't feel like it actually does that much more damage.
For all the extra sweat.
Mm-hmm. The shotgun is good, point blank. Ah, you fucking sleeping bastard. I should have known you weren't actually asleep. Where'd you go? What'd you do?
I did. Go back. Oh, it's a 732.
Thank you. Fuck up!
Take a throw. Take a horse. You didn't do that.
Can I just jump down?
Suck it. You know, Ninjaro. He's got a flood with him playing chess.
That would teach you to think.
He wants a rematch. Yeah, I'm gonna cut your ass on the grill.
Cut his bones on the grill.
Oh, he's killing me. Cancel. He's jumping. We're back to the cursor.
I've done that with Anthony. Asked if he had Tourette's one time. That's okay. Nothing wrong with having a little token. Okay, we're gonna cheat again, because I like cheating. I always hate the skulls. So that's the last enemy is. The skulls are the worst enemies. There we go. Double-barreled shotgun. I'm low through all my ammo. How hard it is just to kill yourself? Not that bad. See, I do it all the fucking time. All the way back, just get more armor. Actually, I've always wondered about that. Is there any actual compatible armor in this game? There is, but... There is, but it really doesn't feel like it most of the time.
I feel like that's very complicated.
Yeah. Most of the time I save pointlessly because there's a save point immediately after or before. Well, immediately after the point I choose to save at. Fucking sneaky bitch.
I run.
Idiot. You attend to
it's a choice.
Yeah, it's a choice you choose to lose most of the time. It's like a pay to lose. Yeah. Do you know what it's like always a game? If you weren't like everything that you are, like almost makes me feel more powerful when killing those assholes. Because in nightmare mode, they can kill you from across the room. No problem. What? Is there a fucking baby? Puzzles is like a lot, but dude. Like,
thing is, this doesn't encourage my intelligence.
Wow. fucking tentacle guys.
Dude, it totally is. Times three.
Nice.
Oh, but it doesn't play your rating thing.
No. Her lost mission from the attack on the line. Huh? No, I was saying that. Yeah. Not very long at all. Base game takes like about 10 hours. Yeah, it's pretty solid. Their DLC takes like. Five-ish. It's not as long, but it's also like there's a lot more garbage to it. So they just kind of doubled down on it being difficult as opposed to having stuff to do necessarily. Especially with regards to like, there's a lot of shit to do in the base game. Yep. Okay. However, I have the first two of them. And the last one. Yeah. You just prayed to infinity? Good. Busted out on me. You fucking. There's nothing I can do about it.
That's so sad.
Mm-hmm. What? Character doesn't even move now. Fucking spawn in just to die. Yeah.
Showing that the auxiliary power unit isn't coming online, and it looks like you'll need to prime the flow systems. If you haven't already found one, there should be an ionized plasma levitator nearby. Some of the techs call it a grabber gun. Don't worry, this is a common problem with these systems. You should be able to extract plasma from a working conduit and force it into the non-working one. That should be sufficient to prime the unit. One moment. I'll open the shielding. The shield should be open.
Damn.
Good. I'm getting adequate readings from the power converters. Now we just need to get that power rerouted here. Head to the terminal in the lower level. Hurry. We don't have a lot of time.
Reading shells that smells, and I'm very confused. Why is it giving me smells? What the fuck? Oh, shells.
BC government officials decided to go into full lockdown as of April 1st. For a small moment, I was like, yes.
I know, right? That's not even me, that's a fucking thing. Pretty much. That's what they do. I love that shit though, man. Bro, just don't be a libtard. Oh, it's funny. Ha 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 ha. People died. Ha. Eat your own rest. Bro, what? I killed the other one in fucking one shot. Why can't I kill this douche in one shot? I have a soul cube. No, I don't. I got rid of it. Having said that, now that I have a soul cube, I don't need it. Okay. Fucking power mashed the exit button because it wasn't doing anything. That
was call it what?
Call it quits.
Who's quits?
Your quits. Team.